I had this idea about doing a show about a prison, and in the meantime, unbeknownst to me, and Ann Thomopoulos was at HBO at the time, they were looking to do their first original drama series. This is before Sopranos and everything else. And a friend of mine was in there having a conversation with them, and I believe it was Chris Albrecht who said, well, you know, we're looking to do something that no other network has the balls, the courage to do. And he mentioned that they had had great success with their prison documentaries on HBO. And my friend's eyes lit up, and he left the meeting, and he called me from his car and said, get to Los Angeles right now. There's somebody stupid enough to want to do your prison show. And thanks to Chris and Annie, we got to do Oz. And I will tell you, in the six seasons, I maybe got two notes from them, you know, objecting to something that was in the scripts. One of them was I remember specifically, was a gun pointed at a child. They said, does it have to be pointed at him for so long? And I realized they were right about that, so I changed that.
L'altra domanda?
L'altra è, da cattolico, la cosa che mi colpisce in Oz è che la fazione, diciamo, più onesta, irreprensibile, è quella degli islamici. Come mai?
Well, you know, it's funny. When I started researching Oz, it was 1997, 98, something like that. No? Yes. Was it? I can't remember now. Anyway, it was a long time ago. And it was 1990.
It was before
97. And I didn't know anything about prison populations. And so I'd go to these prisons and I would interview people, and I began to see that there was a large community of black Muslims in every prison that I went to. Now, my knowledge of Islam at that point was absolutely minimal, and I sat down and I read the entire Quran cover to cover. And I was struck by the places where the Bible and the Quran agreed with each other. Honor thy father and thy mother, that kind of thing. And what I did was, in the first season of Oz, I only put in Saeed's mouth phrases that would be the same as phrases in the Bible. In other words, his wisdom was, if you heard him say something that was an Islamic belief, it was the same as a Christian or Jewish belief. Over the course of the life of the series, of course, September 11th happened, and I had to come, it was a hard struggle for me to not make the Muslim characters bad guys. And I mean, because of my own friends that I lost on September 11th. But I didn't want that to be suddenly that this was suddenly some kind of revenge thing or that. So my feeling about Saeed was that he was an incredibly noble character. I don't think he was the only honest character on the show. I think Beecher, as screwed up as he was a fairly honest character. But anyway, that's a long way to saying that it was, I only had the black Muslims in the show because they existed and they continue to exist in real American prisons.